Okay, so my dear students, just see these digits now, 0, 9, 6. Now here we have to form the greatest and the smallest number by using these digits. Okay, so as I already told you, to form the greatest 3-digit number, we have to arrange it in the descending order. Now descending order means greater number will going to come first and then smaller, right? So which one is greater in this? 9 is greater. So first we have to write 9. After that, in from this 2, which one is greater? 6. So this 6 we have to write, and last it will be 0. So what is the number here? 960. Yes, the number which we formed by using these 3 digits, the greatest 3-digit number is 960. Okay, like that, if you want to form the smallest number out of this, then as I already told you, when we are forming the smallest 3-digit number, we have to arrange it in the ascending order, and ascending order means smaller to greater. Now which is the smaller in this? 0. After that 6, and after that 9. Now read this number. What is the number here? 69. Right, 69. Now this 0 is not having any values, as it on the place of 100, but this 0 is not having value, right? So this number became 2-digit number, but we have to form smallest 3-digit number, right? So when there is 0 and we have to form the smallest 3-digit number, then don't place that 0 on the hundreds place, or don't place it on the highest place. Now 100 is the highest place, right? So don't place it on the highest place, then you have to place it on the second highest place. Now which is the second highest place? Tens, right? So this tens, this 0 will going to come here on the tens place, and this 6 will going to come here. So write this 6 over here and write 0 over here. Okay, and this 9 will going to remain as it is. So what is the number which we formed here? 609. So what you have to keep in your mind, when there is 0 in the given digits, don't write 0 first. Even if this 0 is smaller, don't write 0 first, write 0 second.